Hang on, Uther. We'll save you. Okay, so it looks like we need the red gem. Let's see. Yeah, that's the one. Let's see, we need to find the chisel. Where can the chisel be? Oh dear, I think I took a dead end. Oh crap. Oops. I think I took a dead end. Ah, another dead end. What the heck? Why am I taking dead ends? Oh, there it is.
It's a chisel. I should hold on to that. It might come in handy. A chisel could load the that crystal. This might set off another trap, but I've got to try everything to get Luther out. This beautiful red crystal sure gives off a lot of light. That could come in very handy.
That was interesting.
This crystal looks like it will fit here.
All right, let's get the key. Inside. Ooh.
Looks like we can solve this thing. Come on.
Yeah, let's go.
It's unbelievable. The letdown of a lifetime. This is more disappointing than when the Plankton Circus came to town.
No conch shell means no festival. And I just polished my tooth. Oh, the colossal irony of it all.
It's all Uncle Flinny's fault. I'm gonna give that bum a piece of my mind.
Stop!
Stop! Uncle Flinny is innocent! The thief dropped this bag. When we looked inside, we found a claw-shaped boxing glove.
It was the bully! I don't believe it! No.
Okay, okay. So maybe you do have something on me. Like a bed. The guys at the bullies club made me do it. They're even bigger bullies than I am.
Why, you can't blame someone
I ever do to thank you.
Just do your duty, O grand exalted keeper of the conch.
Sentenced to take remedial classes in ballet for bullies, and has to wear a tutu and little pink dance slippers to school for a whole year. Case closed.
Well, that was certainly such a funny ending. Well, we finally did it. It's done, people. Yep, Freddi Fish 3 is number 8 done. So you might see me for another one soon, pretty soon, or some other game. Yep, in July I'll be doing something different. So, hope you enjoyed this, and I'll see you next time. Bye.
Do you want to stop playing?
Yes.
Ariel?